Slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
Free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? when I'm with you, ooh, with you, ooh, oh, oh, oh.
Your mind exists somewhere altogether different. It lives in a world where feelings simply cannot be defined by words.
And it's the start of the game here.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Joel Matip starts with Winston Reid in central defence.
Jack Wilshere plays
alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park. Divock Origi is the lone striker.
There's some potential in this move.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Good through pass. Made the challenge well.
This with a chance to... Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
The goal from Lallana. And he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Jerdan Shaqiri, Jack Wilshere,
we could be in.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, he's caught offside trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his team.
Referee quick early in the game to give the foul. He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not ducking the issue. But this player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
A little landmark for him today, his 50th appearance.
Yeah, you have to say he's really developed into an important player.
Opportunity now!
And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Well, they've got a corner. Jack Wilshere.
Shoots, and he scores.
That's what they call the postage stamp. Absolutely unreachable up there.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. He's coming forward with some danger. It's going to be a throw here. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Jack Wilshere. Origi. Into the attacking third.
Here's the shot, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
No doubt that's a corner. Theo Walcott. It's Manquillo. Conte. On to the attack now. He's won possession. Adam Lallana.
And now the shot!
Well, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
Well, they've widened the margin now, 3-0 they lead. Yannick Bolasie. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Conte. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Adam Lallana. Tackle here. Looking to play his teammate through. And that's gone. When I left you, were young.
see them coming full of sound.
Real Madrid have got the game started here. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the center of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defense. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the center of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. He went in well. And Ronaldo. Ronaldo! First half started by Real Madrid. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm plays with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Arturo Vidal starts with Xavi Alonso in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Thiago, he went in well. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. And the cross comes in now. Carvajal, doing well to keep the ball. And they cut it out. And here comes Robben. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. He's coming forward with some danger to take the lead. That was close, but a fraction too high. Have a look at these two. Robert Lewandowski against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, Robert Lewandowski, he is one of the best down the years at Interplay. That using teammates, it's his awareness of their positions that stands out. As for Cristiano Ronaldo, he is extraordinarily quick, and the defenders will not want to get in a race with him.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Oh, chance! Evans Rodriguez scores!
And didn't he take that superbly?
Well, it must be great to be a striker in this team when you've got this sort of approach play. And the setup for him was super.
Well, it was, and I think as a striker, you know the chance is going to keep on coming, and that gives you an awful amount of confidence, and he showed it there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that. Thiago attacking well here. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all, dealt with by the defending side. Ribéry!
failed to keep his shot down. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Attacking now. Frank Ribéry. Lewandowski. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Cleverly done with that technique. James Rodriguez. On the attack here. And in he goes with the tackle. Gone for the through pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the crossing. It's a foul there, Marcelo. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Hummels! He's put it away. Well, it trundled over the line, but it went in, and that's what matters. They play an open brand of football, so we shouldn't be surprised with a defender chipping in with one of the goals. But he looks a bit surprised.
Yeah. I mean, it's not like he's never scored a goal before, but he found himself in the position. He didn't hesitate.
Here come Real Madrid. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good, clean tackle. Kroos. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Thiago. Lewandowski. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. Arturo Vidal. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Ronaldo! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And here comes Robben. And working on his birthday, playing for his team. Here comes the challenge. Kroos. On to Ronaldo. Back heel, doesn't come off. Rafael Varane. Just sizing up the opposition to Bayern Munich today, Alan. It doesn't look a straightforward task by any means.
No, I don't think so. I mean, the German giants are used to having things normally their way, but they should be prepared for a fight here.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Benzema! Goalkeeper hangs on. To the attack now. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got across to it. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Good defending. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Robert. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Well, the player that we're... Bayern Munich.
getting the second half underway. It goes out wide again. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Rodriguez, terrific stop.
Read the play well.
Close! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Arjen Robben.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
Bale!
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Arjen Robben
makes a challenge here. The shot's up! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. On the attack here. Shot's on here. But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
La. Vidal. There's good progress with this attack. Tackle goes in. Turnover there that we didn't expect. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes. Keeper's in trouble now. Kroos, Marcelo, came in with a challenge. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. The attack has fizzled out here, goal kick. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Lewandowski, crisp defending there. Thiago, nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Rodriguez. Arjen Robben. Now Ribéry. Frank Ribéry attacking now. Ribery, strong challenge on him, but it hasn't hurt him. Carvajal. Rodriguez. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Lewandowski. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Well read by the defender.
To take the lead. Goal! And they've gone into the lead. Although they've been second best for much of this game up to now. But they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come on, John.
Oh, Rodriguez. He's gone for the equaliser here. Able to make a good interception. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that. Just working away to try and find an opening. He's better usually at crossing that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Here's Ribéry. Nicely played through ball. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the
the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Here come Real Madrid. Luka Modric with the cross. Benzema! Oh, they've got their equaliser. That's the very least they deserve from this game. Time ticking away from them. But they've found a way. They've dominated the play. They've had so much of the ball. But the opposition have been defending gallantly, but that resistance has finally been broken. So it's 2-2 now. Frank Ribery. Lewandowski won it back with an interception. On the attack here, Rodriguez, wonderful save, had to really reach out for that. That's gone out for a corner for Real Madrid, another chance. Rodriguez, it's bounced back off the bar, tries to punch it away. Throw in for Real Madrid. Attacking well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Thiago, they've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Real Madrid is still on the attack in the closing moments here. It's still level. Xavi Alonso. Thiago. Quite a game here. It's finished 2-2. One of the goalkeepers much busier than the other, but the game's ended level. Real Madrid. First half started by Real Madrid. The Juventus lineup there. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre backs. Sami Khedira plays. He can put them in front. Great stop. Dybala. Well, they're in a good position here. Marquisio! Here's a chance! And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Shots on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And the referee's given a corner to Juventus. Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. in strongly.
Higuain. Terrific tackle. Marcelo. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they... This could be a chance. Got to be. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Remember the challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it. Sergio Ramos gives away the free kick. Wasting of time in that situation.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Juventus on the attack.
The shot's on.
He's blocked the shot well. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Higuain! Natural finish from a natural finisher. Gonzalo Higuain.
What a strike that was.
Well, it's not a coincidence. They've scored plenty of times from these kind of corner kick situations.
Restarting at 2-0. One shot, one on target for Real Madrid.
Yeah, there's been nothing wrong with the finishing. This goalkeeper extremely busy here.
Lichtsteiner. Dybala. On to the attack now.
And now the shot!
And he's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot. Good place to win the ball here. Higuain on the attack. Good tackle. And Ronaldo came in with a challenge.
Shot on! Got in the way.
And Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid.